thought we heard they might have my own business school. I like to coach. What made you kind of decide to, you know, postpone
it? If you had a business, what would you want?
You know, just talking to my
something to do with sports, like medicine, kind of to help people.
And as far as coaching, would you coach at the little league level, middle school, high school, or college or the NFL?
Probably build up to where I think I'm good at and then start from there. Okay.